Every year, hundreds of thousands of people are affected by disasters like earthquakes, hurricanes, and even terrorist attacks. Search and rescue teams risk their lives to look for survivors, but sometimes there are places where no human can or should go. But now we have robots. This is Dtto. Dtto can move by itself. And it can even turn around. It doesn't look like much, but when it links up with the rest of its pals, things get a little bit more interesting.